first survival build of this game, so thought we would kind of start here and tackle everything here and everything in the vault as well. Oh, good, my wife made it. Is it over? Are we okay? It is over. You're not okay. that's going to be us where the backup. You know, those Kellogg's, I'm not so sure. The cereal brothers were also kind of a mess. Maybe they weren't a mess. Maybe they were very well organized, but the things they were doing were pretty creepy nonetheless. Alright, here's Jerry gasping. Residents must vacate immediately. Alright, well, why didn't you wake anyone else up? I want to open her cryopod. Here we go. Now he's making a big deal of this, but yeah, I'm pretty sure she's been dead for a while. Nora Tuck said, I'll find who did this and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Just need this wedding ring because it's pretty rare. It's not too many in the game. How about you? Can I open yours? Malfunction in cryopod. Manual release. Override. Well, say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. And I'm just gonna make sure that I do have the survival settings on. Great. All right. Now I'm ready to punch a bug or two. Let's get it going. Let's see. So it wants me just to escape. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab everything I can here. And, oh, inaccessible. Well, perhaps we'll have to go through this door. Wow, it's so fun seeing inside the vault now after watching the show on Amazon. That, they did a tremendous job with that show. Still works. I actually have not updated else want some? Oh wow, there's a bunch of you guys. Well, I'm not super worried about using ammo because I have specced it into strength so that I can accomplish a melee build. That's the goal, but of course it's a VATS melee build using Blitz because I think that's maybe the most popular way. I feel like I hear more of them, but I don't see more of them, so let's go eluding. Decent. The one thing I probably good. So good. Do you know I didn't, can I go back in? No, I don't guess I can. Oh, wait. I can. I had seen a tip that said, you want to fill all of your water bottles. And stuff inside the vault at the water fountain, so... Yeah. wasn't bad. Thank goodness. Alright, let's go, I know there's some goodies around here, but I just don't remember what they are. Let's see, a bottle cap. We've got one cap. One cap to our name. Excellent. This is too. Isn't happening. What are you talking about? My, but you look distraught. Perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Speaking of which, where is your better half? Say they killed her. I don't know who they are, but sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. Why not? It's been ages since we've had a family, proper family activity. Checkers or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you? Suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid. 200 years? What? Are you a bit over 210, actually, sir? Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished. Probably. I'm gonna ask if he's okay. Godsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong? I have succeeded. Godsworth is losing it. It's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise, but then, well, everything happened. I say, well, it's something. used to pressing B to crouch as well. Okay, Godsworth, where are you at, young fella? Are you fighting some rodents here? Sensors are picking up movement in another house. Let's see if, I have no melee weapon yet.
That's great. I thought I'd put no points in intelligence, but it's no points.
soon.